okay, we're putting this rescue prescription down, and this spot is not calling for any of it, so it's not putting anything down here. You can see what the beets look like. Okay, I'm gonna switch screens over here, see a bigger view of it. Okay, so the rate controller is saying it's not putting anything down, not applying anything.
We've applied 3,300 pounds so far, or 300 pounds.
Okay, here's where it's calling for line coming up, fell line coming up.
Oh yeah, you can see it up here.
Here's where the beets are changing in quality. Okay, now it's starting to apply it. One side and the other.
You can see the difference.
Okay. This is about 350 to 400 pounds of pell line. It's, I think it's 8 pounds of ammonium sulfate in the mix, and I think it's 10 pounds of triple 20 that's going on. And it's being applied based off of the pH map. This is a pell recommendation map. Okay, the grid did not pick up that this needs it, and this obviously needs it. The grid pH map completely blew this area. Not to where it's spreading, and that's why I say that the grid sample did not pick up that bad area. It should have line put on it. Now it's going to kick on. Yeah, that where it's gray, grid sampling is saying it does not need lime, and that is wrong. It's going darker green, now it's going to a higher rate.
It needs it.
Okay. So now we're up 469 on the one side, 315 on the other side.
Yeah, 469 on the left, which is the worst.
Yeah, 469 over there versus 315 here. Yeah. Now it's switching back into a lower zone. Now it's down to 315. Okay, what is highlighted in yellow is what got applied with this rescue treatment. Looks like we probably should have put it a little bit more to the east, but That's the coverage map for this field.
Same place there?
Oh yeah. Yep.
So they're your cousin?
Yeah, my wife's uncle.